hurts. It hurts us.
Is it the effect of the music?
Or is it the sight of two lovers?
Two lovers.
Looking like two very serious children.
I hope I'll make Jenny a good husband.
You were always a good boy.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
A change has come over us.
The simple words, the commonplace words, and the two serious children listening. A change has come over us. The whispered jokes, the cracks that seemed funny a few moments ago, aren't funny anymore. This is no time for the humorous skeptic or the gloomy prophet. This is a time for hope. These children desperately need our hope.
If any man can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold his peace.
I hardly know the girl. She may turn out swell.
I know she loves him. She fought his mother. She fought her own father. She loves him, all right.
The boy has a right to try medicine if he wants. He could always come in with me later, as Jenny says.
Joseph, wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife? To live together?
Starting out so foolishly small, it's hard to believe they will grow at all. But winters go by and summers fly, and all of a sudden they're men.
I will.
Janet?
Jenny, listen.
Janet, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony?
Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live? Jenny,
I will.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
I, Joseph, take thee, Janet, to my wedded wife.
I, Joseph, take thee, Janet, to my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Two more lovers were married today. Wish them well, wish them well, wish them well. Brave and happy they start on their way. Wish them well, wish them well, wish them well.